Making that, babe?
Eggs and toast.
Eggs and toast?
Yeah.
Yum.
Yep.
Do you like the kitchen?
I do.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
Because we got a view like this.
Yeah.
So that's what we look from the kitchen.
Pretty cool view.
I like it. Then we also got a TV place, a fireplace, all that kind of jazz with some cool art. And that's my business chair. That's all where I make all my phone calls. And then when we come here, this is like the front of the house. With a cool little balcony with my car. And that's what we look at. Just beautiful trees every single morning. And yeah. Downstairs to the bedrooms. And the fiance is just making some eggs right now, as she just mentioned. So it's gonna be delish. How crazy is this lake? It literally reminds me of the Ozarks. So beautiful. Oh, ducks. Very nice houses on the lake as well. Just up there, I don't think you guys can see it, but it's fucking gorgeous around here.
Literally gorgeous.
Even the missus filming some things as well. And yeah, just, I think she's in the element. Look at these little ducks. It's too cute for my body. Last day today at Daylesford. We're really gonna miss it, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
And it's been a good week, you know. Thank you for Dan Andrews for giving us this opportunity to stay here for a long time, but we didn't really see everything here because of just due to, you know, COVID restriction and all that kind of jazz. But on the hindsight, we got engaged. Look at that. Are you happy?
I'm very happy.
How was your week so far? Was it good?
So good.
Yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, it's been a good week. So it's gonna be sad, you know, leaving this place, but what can you do? Well, besides that, guys, thanks for tuning in, and see you next time. Cheers.